Side ops list updated. Extraction arrived at mother base.
Bueno, estaba haciendo unas misiones secundarias y aparentemente ya no.
We have a problem. The staff have found out everything that Emmerich's been up to. They're right on the edge. I need you to intervene before things get out of control. Get back to mother base ASAP.
Okay, vamos para allá. Y sí, hay que ir haciendo las secundarias para que no vaya liberando la historia principal.
9 years ago, this man acted as accomplice to the attack on Mother Base. He then provided support to Skullface. Conspiring with Eli, he repaired Sahelanthropus in secret. His research materials caused the leak at the quarantine facility, which in turn caused the Walbachia mutation, letting the parasites off their chains. We lost a lot of good men. He also stands accused of murdering one of his own family, hiding the body.
I haven't killed anyone. The rest is all wrong too. The inspection was supposed to help everyone. I sacrificed myself for my companions just as much as any of you. Why won't you believe me?
The prosecution calls a witness. Strangelove's gravestone, haunted by her phantom.
It's just a machine.
Open it, Huey! Damn it, Huey! Open it now! Please, let me out! Kill me!
It recorded it all. Everything. Everything you did living together.
How could a machine?
You forced your own son into the cockpit of a Metal Gear, a test subject.
Hal.
His mother had to hide him away, and for that you locked her in that coffin.
No! She did it herself! It was suicide! And even if I did, what right do you have?
There's more. We have you to tell us everything you've done, everything you've thought, all this time. 9 years ago, you agreed to the inspection in return for Cypher's guarantee that you'd be spared.
I thought it was real!
We've reviewed into everything else that's happened since you arrived here.
Please.
Guilty! All counts. Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! We exist outside the law. What should we do, boss? Just give the order. We'll handle the rest.
Prepare a life raft. Big enough for one. Food and water, too.
Boss.
He's leaving.
He's responsible for all of this! Think of all the men! He didn't lose a damn thing! This is the enemy! And he's here on his knees!
Us. You are right. He is not one of us. But we are not responsible to judge an enemy. He leaves Mother Base, and that'll be the end of it.
Thank you.
touch me. I'm innocent. You're the murderers. Snake, you should be in this boat. There'd have been no inspection if it weren't for your precious nuke. I risked my life trying to save you all. How can you do this? Am I the only sane one here? It's not my fault.
Look, you can't discard your phantoms forever, Doctor.
Son of a bitch will make it, you know. I can see it now. In no time, he'll be telling tales about the black-hearted Diamond Dogs. The shining white knight, blabbering on about our injustice, hiding behind his fool's idea of morality. And all the other fools will stand around, nodding with every word he says.
No. One day he'll see through the lies he's built up, realize what kind of man he really is. What goes around comes around. You can't run from yourself forever.
Y sí, señores, así que Emmerich fue el culpable de todo. Otaku. Emmerich es el padre. Bueno, en una conversación que hubo ahí, que él tuvo un hijo.
Side ops list updated.
Boss, maybe you realize by now, but there's no other way to say it. Quiet's gone.
Quiet se fue.
She pulled her camo stun stowed away on a departing chopper. After pinpointing which she took, we figured out her destination. Afghanistan. Get after her. Only you can do this.
Okay.
Boss, I told you this would happen. I wish I could say good riddance. But Quiet knows too much about us. We can't just leave her out there. Remember what you told me when she first got here. One of these days, we're gonna have to kill her. When the time comes, I'll pull the trigger. I'd say that time has come.
Este Cass es un pesado, él quiere matar a todo el mundo, no le importa un carajo nada. Bueno, como les decía, Emmerich tuvo un hijo que decía que tenía 4 años. Y es de la... ese hijo de él, en la continuación de este Metal Gear, que sería el Metal Gear Solid, el 1 de PlayStation, es Otacón, junto con Liquid, que es Ellie, y el nene ese, o el chico que volaba, que es Psycho Mantis. Son todos que van a aparecer en el... que ya se jugó en su época en el 1. Bueno, tenemos dos misiones, a ver, tenemos una secundaria en amarillo, que a ver cuál será, protege a Quiet. Y la principal en amarillos, tenemos la 46. Tenemos la 46. Sí, señor. Dice verdad, el hombre que vendió al mundo. Este es el final del juego, por lo que tengo entendido. Es el final verdadero del juego. O sea, es el final en realidad, porque los otros finales que vimos en el capítulo 31, que peleamos contra el Sahelanthropus, es el final de Skullface, donde muere Skullface. Ahora tenemos que ir a ver el tema de Quiet. Y ahora terminamos con el final de Emmerich. Ahora vamos a ver qué pasa con Quiet, pues supuestamente tenemos que ir a buscarla. Cass quiere que la matemos, pero vamos a ver qué pasa. Yo creería que es el final... el final de la historia de Quiet. Y luego ya hacía pasar al final nuestro, el último capítulo, el capítulo 46, que es el hombre que vendió al mundo. Eso es lo que tengo entendido yo. Así que vamos por... vamos por Quiet. Vamos por Quiet a ver qué... qué sucede. Bueno, a ver, vamos a cambiarnos de ropa porque estamos un poquito ensangrentados. Vamos a quedarnos con las armas, vamos a cambiarnos solo la ropa. Vamos a poner traje de sigilo. Por la duda vamos a llevar esto, traje de combate, por las dudas. Y nos vamos. Vamos a ver qué onda con Quiet. Que tenemos que ir a rescatarla o a buscarla o lo que sea. Pero es, tiene unas vueltas al juego, es la mano de Hideo Kojima. Como le gustan a él hacer las cosas, así que... Y este juego en realidad cierra el círculo de todos los Metal Gear que salieron. Este da la última explicación a todo lo que pasó. Y en teoría aquí terminaría la saga. Ya porque otra secuela basada en la misma historia ya no hay. Yo no sé qué se le puede ocurrir al señor Kojima para hacer un próximo Metal Gear, si hay. Bueno, vamos a ver, tenemos que ir a algún lugar de esta parte amarilla. Así que nos vamos para allá. Vamos a ver qué hay por acá. Quay está por algún lugar, dice, pero a ver dónde estás. A ver, estos tienen. Son guardias comunes. Analysis complete. No tienen casco en nada, así que vamos a darle tiros. Nos traje el francotirador. No tengo el francotirador de dardos. Perfecto, tira al blanco. Queda uno. Pero podemos interrogarlo.
Stay low and crawl along the ground. That should enable you to sneak past enemies.
¿Dónde viene sniper? No veo a nadie.
Okay.
Ahora lo veo. ¿Qué era ya? Bueno, si él quiere cambiar el... jugar el sniper, vamos a jugar el sniper. ¿Te vio todavía el sniper? Toma, moriste, puto.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Guardpost captured.
Dentro de la casita. Está dentro de la casita.
You gotta extract him. Quiet isn't there. Is she gonna move somewhere?
No, está quiet.
Intel file obtained. Extraction arrived at mother base.
Episodio 45, ahí habilitó el 45. Una salida silenciosa.
We've gone over the prisoner transport log you found. Quiet was grabbed by the Soviets and moved to Lamar Hatte Palace. She's being held at Lamar Hatte Palace. Make your way there.
Bueno.
They lost a lot of men to her. Can't blame them for wanting payback. But why did she just let herself get captured?
I think it is time you knew. Quiet was carrying with parasites. The English strain, to be precise.
The third English pair.
Skullface was using her as a vector. An ace in the hole if his assassination plan failed.
I knew it.
But White chose not to speak. She told me the situation. Navajo. The only language to which the parasites do not react. Found out she could not remain among you, and yet she refused the Wolbachia treatment. Why? Because part of her still wanted revenge against you.
Revenge against the boss?
In order to stay here, she took a vow of eternal silence. But then, that sudden mutation showed this was not enough. As long as the parasites were inside her, she could not predict what might happen.
And that's why she took off, sacrificing herself to make sure the English strain died with her? Maybe. Or maybe she only wants to infect the world. Whatever her plan, we can't let her go free. The vocal cord parasites are the last of Skullface's legacy. It's up to us to erase it. Boss, the targets are Quiet and the English strain she's carrying. Your objective is to extract her, but if worst comes to worst, she may have to be eliminated. Both her and the parasites. We don't know for sure what Quiet's up to, but we need to secure her ASAP. She's being held at Lamar Hatte Palace. Make your way there.
Bueno, por lo que dicen, ¿Se acuerdan en varios capítulos anteriores? Va en el 31 en realidad, cuando muere Skullface, que agarra Snake el cilindro donde estaba el parásito y le dice que eran tres. Y Skullface le dice que el otro estaba muy cerca de él y se refería a Quiet. Pero bueno, vamos a ver qué encontramos acá. Vamos a ver qué pasa con esa chica. Bueno, a ver, ¿qué onda? This is quiet. Arrancó la oreja. Madre santa. Ahora sí. Dios santo. Ahora se arma,
Let's finish this.
Tanques. Destruyó mi cobertura. Esto va a estar difícil,
Please select and drop supplies requested.
Quiet's able to fight. She's back to her old self.
Otro tanque. ¿Y el de acá? ¿Murió? Ah, está bien. Menos. Que traer el fuego hacia mí. No están marcados estos.
Supply drop.
No, estoy tratando de meterme atrás de la maldita piedra y no me deja.
Snake.
You're surrounded. There's no escape. Even Quiet will have to take him out.
Analysis complete. Mission info has been updated.
Bueno, vamos a ver. Vamos a tirar el apoyo aéreo. ¿No están marcados? Acá está marcado el culiado, mirá.
Strike requested.
Tanque allá, ¿cuántos tanques son? Hay otro por allá que no lo veo. Marcado acá. Está solo el... Así puedo marcarlo. Ahora que están marcados, si los puedo mandar bombardeo.
Please select a strike point. Strike requested. You have arrived at your destination. Strike will commence shortly.
Hay otro al fondo. Más refuerzo. ¿Qué me habla esto? Vamos a pedir artillería pesada porque...
Enemy in front. Take them out.
Please select a drop point.
Me deja. No me deja pedir refuerzo. El...
Hold up, boss. We need to secure the area first. Using yourself as a decoy to draw the enemy away from you. Boss, if you're gonna protect quiet, you'll need to attract the enemy to you. Enemy inbound from the left.
¿Cuántos son?
Get to cover and watch the enemy. When you see a chance, take it.
No.
Select a strike point. Strike requested. You have arrived at your destination. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Strike will commence shortly. Caution. Bands drop a hatch.
¿Cuántos somos? ¿No? 10.000.
Supplies requested. Please select a drop point.
Cada vez que quiero pedir el... me largan esta estupidez acá que no me deja pedir suministro. Quiero cambiar el arma y no me deja. No sé si quedó marcado. Nada, no se ve nada. tengo con qué tirar.
Supply drop complete. Strike requested.
Tengo con qué tirarle. Sí, ya vi. Helicóptero de mierda es. Lejos. Tiene que estar más cerca para que le dé blanco. Por la duda. Hay más tanque allá. Qué bárbaro, ¿cuántos van a venir? ¿Morimos todos o ganamos? Una de dos. Cayó tan cerca el ataque ese. Ah, ganamos. Qué grande. Cuesta un huevo. Pegó de lleno a Cuello. Nos salvó la vida. Qué grande.
Watch out, don't let them find you. Boss!
una mierda, no se ve una mierda. Que tiene el, la marca del tancazo que le dio. Soldados. Era grande la serpiente. Ahí vino la hermana a vengarse. Bueno, ahora están los dos tirados ahí.
Thank you.
Y no le va a quedar otra que hablar en inglés nomás si lo quiere salvar.
The boss is with me.
AF? Wait, who is this? Identify yourself.
There's no time. Hurry.
Where are you? What is your location?
No. Moving away from us. Circle back to your 8 o'clock.
Copy that. Guide me to your location.
Proceed to your 10 o'clock.
Understood.
Come back toward your 1 o'clock.
Copy. 1 o'clock.
Shift slightly to your left. Now proceed straight. 1.5 miles. Slide right. A little more. Yes, there you go. One more mile. Strong winds approaching. Quick, adjust to your right. Left. A little left. Yes. Now hold your position and proceed straight. Half a mile to go. Pequod, I can see you. I have a visual.
There you are, Ahab. Visual confirmed.
Pequod, hurry. This way.
York. I didn't know you could be so talkative, Quiet.
The boss is here. Hurry, Pequod. Please.
Boss! Boss! I gave you an anti-venom.
Where's Quiet?
We've gotta go. Let's go, boys.
Qué buen antídoto para veneno. Ojalá hubiese eso en los hospitales así. Que hay que ir detrás de ella.
I did not choose to be quiet. I wanted to express my feelings to you. If only we shared a common tongue.
Vengeance was what drove me to them. The only language left to me, revenge. But the words we shared, no, that was no language at all. That is why I chose the language of gratitude instead and go back to silence. I am quiet. I am the absence of words.
Results of quiet scans?
Yes, as I suspected. Her entire body underwent parasite therapy. The parasites compensated for her burnt epidermis and provide her blood with oxygen through cutaneous respiration instead of pulmonary respiration. In addition, they replaced the digestive organs she lost, and she receives carbohydrates through photosynthesis. Was Skullface responsible? There is no other possibility. Skullface ordered Quiet to assassinate Snake. Only she got set on fire instead when he woke up in that hospital. But then Skullface revived Quiet through his parasite therapy. At the same time infecting her with the English strain. That way, even if the assassination failed again, she could still kill all of us just by coming here. That was the third English mating pair. Correction. The first. An only English pair to be carried by a person. So either because she wanted to get even with Snake, or because she was working for Skullface, Quiet approached Snake again. Though in the end, for whatever reason, she did not complete her objective. Some change of heart, perhaps. We won't hear it from her.
La verdad, sin palabras. Muy buen capítulo. El final de Quiet. Como vamos viendo, venimos viendo los finales de todos. Como les decía hoy antes de que arranque esta parte. Vimos el final de Skull Face. Vimos el final de Emmerich. Ahora tenemos el final de Quiet. Y mañana es el nuestro, así que mañana haremos el último capítulo, el 46, que dice verdad, debe ser la... a ver qué pasa ahí, ¿no? Hay muchas cosas que no están cerrando, y yo creería que en el capítulo de mañana ya vamos a tener todo bien globalizado, todo bien atado, para saber qué es lo que está pasando acá, porque hay algo raro que a mí no me cierra, y mañana ya lo sabremos. Bueno, gente, espero que les haya gustado este capitulazo y nos vemos en la próxima. Chau, chau.